How about
Yes,
you? Who's the
thanks. Square back, our last stream decided to mute. Because PlayStation is broken. Gonna be half here to join this. UWF strikes again. UWF strikes.
The UWF crashes again.
Okay, we're gonna exit this for the time being and check. It's a good job nobody's watching this unprofessionalism.
Are we ever professional?
No, this never happens.
I think that's what people like.
We're gonna show you our me takes on Deadpool. I think you heard me last week when I called him out on the tag team. Gina Farewell taking on Cassidy Autumn. Black Ranger and Blue Ranger still. Oh, and the main event. The Power Rangers taking on Milo, Gouge and Spider-Man. Why is Spider-Man getting involved? I'm just going to check something quickly. I wonder who my main champion is on this skin. Alright. I give it the White Ranger. Anybody knows why Spider-Man's involved in that match? Please let me know. I think people enjoy it because it's more relaxed and fun. These kind of videos, we just never take it serious.
I'd just like to see if the person who's created the Joker, the one that's my Joker I downloaded, sees this. I changed your second attire a little bit because I wanted a different kind of costume. So instead of the orange one, I made a Batman Beyond version.
Uh-oh, I've got three Jokers on my screen again. I'm worried. I'm gonna go all the way to Japan and I'm gonna hire Captain New Japan! Woo!
Well, but anyways.
Oh, wait, okay, sorry. I can't have any fun, folks.
Hey, put him in!
No. I go with Daredevil! Wonder Woman villains, oh well, I've got a villain. He's making a return tonight.
Oh no, not Deathstroke! I'm ready.
Yes, Deathstroke. Slade Johnson's back in the match.
Deathstroke's also a body of Arrow.
Yeah, no, he's Batman, Arrow, Teen Titans, you name it, he's been in it.
Okay, folks, it's a very, I'm crying out loud, I can't get my words out now. Whoever wins this match will be called the baddest of the bad. And I'm sorry about that, but our co-commentator accidentally knocked the broom over because we're back in the cupboard. I'll be back in the cupboard.
Sorry about that. So unprofessional around here. This is what happens when two companies fight for supremacy. That was the general manager, if you're wondering, that came in and dropped the broom over. I had to catch it.
I blamed it on you.
Yeah. That's nothing new around here. We did have two people, but I think they ran out when they seen this match.
Well, maybe. You're up against the joke.
Yeah, Mr. Yawn, how professional.
I couldn't stop it.
How professional. 6 minutes into this new stream and he's already going, ah. Even he doesn't like this match.
Very funny. Captain New Japan's going into the Fatal 4-way match.
I've got plenty of Japanese wrestlers for you. I know my spot of wrestling too well. I have Chima from Dragon's Gate, BB Hulk, Mr. Freeze with his, I'm gonna say he's gone surfing. Are you having a dance there or something?
No, I'm trying to run into him. But he wouldn't let us run.
Why is the Joker got no shoes on for?
That's his Suicide Squad mission attire.
I thought he had shoes.
No.
Oh, well, that must be wrong. Hashtag, no, only can buy parts. Sorry, folks. I thought I came up yawn. Hashtag, sorry, folks. I didn't know that. I've not seen Suicide Squad yet.
Well, apparently that's what it is, because it's not like my creation.
Yeah, I do believe it is, but I'm not 100% sure. I haven't seen any clips or nothing from it. I'm out of touch when it comes to movies. Yeah, I'm coming to assassinate the whole chamber. I'm in. Beep up, beep up, boop. Yeah, I'm in. Yeah, I'm so happy to be here. I have a contract for one Mr. Victor Fries. Is anybody here called Victor Fries?
No.
I have your wife. Wait, that's your name, isn't it? Get down from there. It's Fries. If you watch Gotham, you'll know about it. Oh no, he's gonna send some fear. It's Jonathan Quinn. But he's in his disguise today as Scarecrow. And he's bitch slapping Victor Fries. Yeah, I'm so happy to be here. Hey, Joker. I just assassinated you. I'm going for his arm. What the heck happened there?
Let's close for a second.
The game all came to a standstill.
When?
What's Harvey Dent? Bye bye. Okay, this game's lagging badly. Hello?
Yes, I can hear you.
This game is going a bit cuckoo.
This bomb.
What are you doing? Let me back in this ring. I need a rest. My head.
This bomb.
I'm getting out of the way. Oh! Harvey Dent's not taking this match. Lying down. Ah, here comes Ozzy Kazzapot. Ozzy Kazzapot. Who the hell's Ozzy Kazzapot? Yeah, folks, I'm right here. Ah, you got crud.
You take my person first.
Can I?
Scarecrow.
Says who? Ah, no! No, no! Ah!
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, no! Oh, great. Goodbye.
With you, I guess.
Goodbye. Goodbye. I have been totally kicked out. Now the PlayStation Network's not. Yeah. Now the PlayStation Store's not available, apparently. Oh, I was enjoying that match. Have you ever? Oh, well, you're going to have to tell me who's won, because I can't say nothing.
Hey, hold on. I'm still in it.
Good for you. I had to keep the videos entertained. Please wait, bear with me a minute, folks. Okay, it's just talking a lot of nonsense. Well, it's with the Sony, if you're watching this video, please fix your rubbish connection. This is terrible.
Tell me about it.
I've never known to be kicked out of a bloody thing so many times. The main event tonight on 2K is Farman Tag. So I am going to do time I'll wait. And if this kicks me out, I am going to lose my poo and go poo. Sony should have a contact thing on here so you can complain to them.
And it's still going on. Two-Face is pinning Deathstroke and Scarecrow's pinning the Penguin, and it's the Joker there. And I'm just fist pumping the crowd, the audience.
The Joker went a long time ago.
Get off.
I'm playing some 2K tonight, and that's still going on. Just to keep the fans entertained. Hello, all loyal fans. We can only apologise for this rubbish Sony connection. Ah, got reversed. Go back to Newcastle, will you, Adrian Neville? How I miss watching you in the business. Because Lars knows what he's doing these days on WWE. Found an opponent. I'm getting ready to lose, probably.
Oh no, don't tell me I'm gonna lose, yeah.
Yay, could go out and never be the baddest of the bad. Like, I'm not, because I got eliminated by the PlayStation Store.
Why?
Oh my goodness, I'm not winning this match anytime soon. He's
You're not
legend.
winning this match either. I'm bloody trying to fight. Me and you are getting my butt kicked.
I'm not even in the match, so it wouldn't matter.
No, but your character is.
Okay, this is doing it again. Dude, stop doing that, you're lagging the game. I'm seriously gonna quit.
What's he
I
doing?
Hate when people taunt. It kills the game. Okay, bye. You were told.
I'm letting them fight. Someone was dead.
I hate when people do that. It kills the game frames.
Okay, wait. You're glad you're not in here with me because I'm talking like mad.
I never mind that lunch is not every 10 minutes. The game's already dodgy as it is without it doing that.
Deathstroke's pin Penguin after his finisher.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, good Deathstroke, even though I'm not there to control you.
Penguin's mad at him. Scarecrow's gone for Two-Face. Oh, Penguin's coming for me now.
Yeah, he's not letting you get off like these is. It'd be hilarious.
Scarecrow's gone.
If I got the same bloody person. Scarecrow's gone. He's off to go back to Arkham.
Deathstroke, Two-Face, Penguin and me are left. And I can't believe I've actually gotten this far with losing.
Well, I would have been in the final if it didn't bloody decide to put his middle finger up and say you're not playing.
Oh, I don't think I'm
going to
go with that. Why couldn't that airbleed reverse that? I'm out.
Yeah!
There's Penguin, Deathstroke, and Two-Face left. What the hell's Penguin doing? It's going the wrong way. Deathstroke pinning Two-Face, and oh, two count.
Come on.
Now Penguin's going for some action.
Come on.
I hope he's not going for sushi, because Deathstroke doesn't like it.
Come on. Win.
Deathstroke's attacking both Two-Face and Penguin.
You can do it, my
pick. Penguin's... Penguin's got him in the corner. Deathstroke's in trouble. Penguin's picking him up. He's on the top ropes. What's he going to do now? Oh, it looks like he's going to do the birdie. Yep, he's done the birdie.
No.
And now he's gone for the Two-Face. And stopped Two-Face from doing his finisher. Who's he going to pin? Nope, he could have pinned the Deathstroke there, but nope.
The Deathstroke.
Deathstroke, he's pinning Deathstroke.
The Deathstroke.
Nope.
Yeah, come on, my
Two-Face
pick.
Is going to do his finisher. Deathstroke not letting them have it.
Ah, oh, we're being power bombed.
Now Two-Face is pinning Deathstroke. Nope, Two-Face.
What? 2K? Yeah, I know you're paying on 2K. Do you have to tell everybody?
Two kicks.
Two kicks? That's just even worse.
You know
that.
What I mean? Two-Face is getting beaten up by Penguin. And Deathstroke's attacking Penguin now.
Two kicks.
His finisher. No, nope. Penguin's reversed the finisher of Deathstroke. Oh, Two-Face has just kicked him in the groin. Whilst he was down. Now Two-Face, looks like Two-Face is going to do his finish up. Nope, Deathstroke's reversed the pickup. And he's going for Penguin. Oh, he's going to throw Penguin out the ring. Nope, he's on the ropes. Yes, he's throwing Penguin out the ring. He's going out the ring as well. Deathstroke's going for the Penguin. Two-Face is just standing there in the ring, folks. Now Two-Face is going out the ring. And Penguin's just been thrown back in the ring by Deathstroke. Now Two-Face has come back in, and now Deathstroke has. pissed off.
Oh my goodness.
Doofus is getting put, dragged to the middle. Looks like he's. Oh, looks like Deathstroke's gonna do a dirty pin. Deathstroke's doing a dirty pin, folks.
Yeah.
Nope. Two count. Now Penguin's got Doofus by the neck and he's doing a flip. A back flip. And now Deathstroke's got Penguin doing the Deathstroke bomber. And now, yep, Deathstroke picked the Penguin up again. And looks like he's gonna do, no, it's just being stopped by Two-Face.
Excuse
Penguin's
me.
Been knocked into the corner by Two-Face. Deathstroke's just down there. Both of them went to grab him, but neither one could get him. And now, there's the Two-Face's free fist of fury. The Penguin's knocked down, Deathstroke's been chucked into the corner by Two-Face. I'm sorry if my commentary's going a bit fast here. Two-Face has been picked up by Deathstroke and thrown over his back. Now Deathstroke's pinning Two-Face. Nope, two count. It's still a triple threat match in this Elimination Chamber. There's still three people in it. Two-Face has been picked up by Penguin and he's reversing it. He's reversing it, folks. He stopped the Penguin from doing the birdie fly. And Penguin's being put on the top rope by Two-Face. And here he goes. He goes the heads or tails flip. And now he's going for the Deathstroke. Oh, and it's a tails pin. Nope. Now Penguin's trying to get up. And Deathstroke's up as well. Now Two-Face is in trouble with Penguin attacking him. And he's just done the Beaker Smash.
The Beaker Smash.
One, two. Oh, two count. Penguin pinned Two-Face and it's now a two count. I meant to see the Beak Smash. I end up seeing the Beaker.
I'm sure you
did. Deathstroke's got Penguin in the corner. What's he gonna do? Oh, he's doing his finisher. He's doing the Deathstroke bomber. Oh, he's just turning into the corner of the ring. And now Two-Face is pinning Penguin. No, Penguin's still in it. Two count. Deathstroke's going for Two-Face. And here we go, he's doing the Deathstroke bomber. Is this going to be off the corner? No, it's off the ground. Here it is. Pin. People win and they get rid of the other person. It looks like they're all going to be in the same boat here, folks, waiting a while. Deathstroke's pick, being picked up by Penguin. Penguin's doing his finisher. Nope, Deathstroke's just reversed it. Deathstroke's just reversed it. Now, Deathstroke's just did the pin fly kick. And here goes the pin. And Penguin's been kicked out now. It's Two-Face and Deathstroke. Deathstroke has finally got to the final. WCW will be happy with that. He's against Two-Face. So it looks like Two-Face is really, really injured. Oh, Two-Face has just reversed the pickup.
Let's go, Deathstroke. Let's go, Deathstroke.
Did a backdrop. Now Two-Face has got his pin. It's finish out the heaven and hell. There comes the heaven and hell. And it's the heaven and hell pin.
Guess what?
What?
This person's just rage quit online.
Huh?
They've rage quit online. Took it tonight, they've just quit.
And you've just nearly lost.
No, I haven't, I'm winning.
On this, you've just nearly lost. Look, the Two-Face had you in the pin. Lucky it was a two count. That's still getting his butt kicked here by PBS. Oh, Deathstroke's reversing the pickup and punched him in the chin. Is it the switching book? Yep, it is. Here comes the... There comes his favourite. The AC bomber.
Where are you talking from? No clue, because I cannot hear you.
Sorry. That was the AC bomber by Deathstroke. Now it's going for the rolled over. And it looks like he's doing the dirty pin again, folks. A dirty pin. It looks like, yep, he's going for the dirty pin. He's... No, he's not. I thought he was going for the dirty pin because he was permanently out of ropes.
He tricked you.
Ooh, Two-Face just punched you in the lads.
Ow.
Deathstroke's just elbowed Two-Face in the face. Oh, here we go. The Deathstroke bomber. Off the corner. Oh, that's got it hurt. Nope. Two count. Two faces. One lucky son of a gun.
Don't say guns. He hates guns.
Well, why is he always carry one?
He likes his coin.
We don't know. Two-Face is in trouble. Deathstroke looks like he's got his finisher involved. Yep, the high knee fly. Pin. And here's your winner, folks. Deathstroke by pinfall.
Yeah, my boy.
Even though you weren't playing as him.
I was. But I got kicked out. Yeah, I won. If you care what the cub is doing. The Roman Reigns says, I'm ready for an invite.
I went in the wrong one.
So I have 207 left for the next bonus.
Little four-way.
Yep, I just gotta exit this. That person rage quit, that was hilarious. What?
Ignore that.
General manager there, saying something. The things you hear. I've won 9 times online. Woohoo! I'm getting there slowly. NXT arrival. I don't know what this match is going to be.
A ladder fatal four way.
Well, I know that. Is it normal man's?
Yes.
Damn, I can't show me your acquaintance. This is off.
You can on the next match.
Elvis Presley has made a return. Sorry, I'm going Japanese this time. Kima! Our good viewers at home will know who Kima is.
No clue.
Try Dragon's Gate sometime in your life. And Chima hasn't pressed his button, so we'll be here a while.
Sorry. Looks like you got to stay here.
I don't care. I'm from Dragon's Gate. I'll take on anybody. I'm tough. Hello folks, welcome to this lineup. Chima, Evil Kill, Greg Rocker, and a Monkey Donkey Doo. And what if I want to get involved in this match?
Because you've got a rivalry with Donkey Kong.
I've got a rivalry with people outside. That's all I can bloody hear. People pissed doing there or something.
No, why?
Because I can hear them in the background.
It's the telly next door.
Alright. Sounds like it's come from outside.
I apologise if anyone can hear it on the let stream.
Yep, it's terrible, but I'm just covering it up. You should dare really watch Dragon's Gate because it's the best out of wrestling. It's better than WWE. Not saying something. Xbox One has a dance. Something about discount Xbox Ones now. I wouldn't buy one if you bribed us. Tables, ladders, and chairs 14 because he doesn't have the DLC yet. Because he forgot to change the ring to a nicer one.
Why am I going after Donkey Kong? Why is Donkey Kong going after me?
Yeah, Donkey Kong! We've screwed
I'm
this match.
I'm supposed to be Greg Rocker. Greg Rocker, I mean.
Thanks, you monkey. There's Greg Rocker for you. I've just got to try and get this monkey now.
Oh.
Ah, the monkey's after me. You went outside.
Oh no.
Leave this monkey to me. Sorry, Greg Rocker says no.
No, I'll see you take that, Greg Rocker.
Here comes Donkey Kong! Yeah! Chimp him!
Push him off! Push him off!
He's stuck! He's coming! Oh no!
Stay on me back!
He did the D Kong! D Diddy Kong fist punch to you. Okay, my character must be dumb. I went around this ladder 3 times and I still haven't climbed it. Thank you.
What he is, he's gone up with it. Yep.
Goodbye. Dragon Sky! How?
Looks like okay. We're all gonna have a rivalry here with different people.
Why are you not going after Craig Rocker? What the heck?
Don't you come shoot me?
The chimp flimp. The chimp flimp. You chimp flimped out. Greg's dumb. No, he's not. He's smart. That's some serious punishment. Greg's got it. No, he doesn't. Goodbye.
Big one. Down.
I have a monkey. Ichima can have a rest of the match with anything. Oh, he hit the ladder. That's to be moved now. No chance.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, no.
I was. Uh-oh. You're not winning this anytime soon either. There goes the ladder. Oh, I lifted up Donkey Kong. I told you my strength was amazing. It's what you're learning in the JoJo's in Japan. Ha! Couldn't predict that again. Chimp off your chimp. That was Donkey Kong thinking. Donkey Kong.
I got all that work. I'm not letting Donkey Kong win.
Yeah, Donkey Kong. You can do it. Oh, he saved us. Oh, he just used his big fat ass. Uh-oh.
I think Greg's trying to pick the ladder up.
You scared the commentators. He just got denied. So did I.
Hello, pick up. Yeah.
Oh, what a sweet super kick.
Okay. Frank Young does not want anyone using one of those.
Hello. What was the point of that Donkey Kong just to go back into the ring?
I'm up before you. What's Donkey Kong doing on one of those ropes?
What are you doing?
Trying to get in the ring. No!
Yeah.
Late spring of the
Yes.
Don't you go move your fat ass.
He says, move your own fat ass. What was the point of that, you idiots, going out for me? You bunch of morons. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Don't grab me legs! Oh, darling! Would it be fun if I pulled a tube when I...
Help! I took the accident! I'm stuck on the ropes! Ah, oh, great, he reversed it. Donkey Kong, what are you doing? That's nowhere near the middle.
I know! Even I got it in the middle the last time! I was trying to punch them now. This has got to be the best match we've had yet.
Yep. It's one of the longest ones anyways. Uh-oh.
First time I got you down like that.
I've been electric chaired. Oh, go away, Donkey Kong. I'll see you in the next 2 minutes. Or not. Maybe so. I'm back in the ring.
Greg, you're not getting this thing.
He is, you know.
Bollocks! Bollocks! Little bastard! Language poker, I did not need to say that. Rematch. I hit you last by accident.
I could just exit. I go back to the lobby. Why did you want to win a match? You're not going to win this.
Who's this?
Me. Your rivalry backfired.
Anna.
Chaz. Chaz. You guys are marvelous.
Chaz.
Yeah, the chip special.
I've been playing this.
Yeah! What the hell? I got that straight away!
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Yes!
Japanese wrestler.
What the heck was that about?
No clue, I think you left it off the latch.
Who's getting fired for that match?
Greg.
That was just weird, we won it in 5 seconds.
Tell me about it.
You get a long one in the first half and then the second half. It was 5 minutes. I think you DPF just went meh. Oh, we're Women. Sorry, folks. We're going to give you a bonus match. That one was a complete disaster. Our second person was the general manager. He ended the match early. He couldn't take it anymore. Wait, you just quit a ladder match to do a ladder match. Your brain works marvellous.
That's for the females.
It's for the females.
Okay, ladies and gents, we haven't seen these two in a while.
Yeah, I know you haven't seen these.
Dracula over.
I thought it was Darcella.
What? Dracula over?
She wants to suck your company dry.
Okay, I don't know why it was saying SmackDown when I put it as TLC.
You do know you've got
Ella,
you've got
stairs.
Ella arenas apart from tables, ladders and chairs.
Well, when I'm doing a ladders match, I feel like doing a TLC.
You do have Ella arenas. I think if he gets folks, he's got Ella arenas on his blooming game.
Tables, ladders, chairs, and stairs match.
Is it? Because you can't get stairs match in this game.
That's what it says in the TLC. Tables, ladders, and stairs.
Unfortunately, no, not in this game.
Table, ladders, chairs, and stairs. You can't get stairs. The stairs is there. The ringside stairs.
So you go out this lobby now and you set up a stairs match. I'll play you.
No, I didn't say it was a stairs match. I said so you can get the stairs to use in the match.
Leave the lobby and create a stairs match. Then I'll talk to you.
Okay, I've got to see 2K16 creators. Might be 2 years.
Considering it might be in the next game. And not many people use the stairs on the ladders much.
We do.
Yeah, well, we're crazy. I haven't got a name, I've just noticed my name's just disappeared. I'm blank.
That's not my end, you still got your name on my end and the crowd come in.
I'm blanky, la. Oh, great, the crowd has come in your end. This is, could be a disaster. And we have to entertain the fans again here.
No, it's in on my end, I can hear them now.
It's not, you know.
You're on my end.
It's not, you know. And I can't exit this because I'm the blue streamer. The network error occurred. You're currently disconnected from the network. As a result, online features and PlayStation Start is unavailable. What a load of poo.
Also, I'm in this match over you, have
I? Yeah, I'm going to have to entertain the fans yet again.
Hold on, I'm coming back, dude.
Sorry, folks. I don't know what's going on. Let's do some entertainment. So what do you think of our chicken avatar today, folks? If you like it, leave a comment. I usually have the crazy ones up. Because I'm bizarre. And if you're enjoying this video, please don't be scared to comment, subscribe, because we always have more. Let's see how disastrous this goes. Where I get kicked out. They've got the best men in the world. Oh my goodness.
What?
I think she's had an accident in this one.
Ruin?
Yes, I'm going to ruin you. Let's see, he's going to pick tails. Oh, he went for money in the bank for a change. Thank goodness.
I'm going to have to nip off for a couple of minutes.
Okay.
So I'm just going to leave it on there for now.
He hasn't set up the match, you need to still end the computer. You twonk. Thank you. Now you can do what you want. I can just leave it like that. And I'll do some entertainment.
I'm just going to the gentleman's area.
He's going to the cloakroom to see Jasmine's scumbag.
Yes, there's an empty ticket.
We'll be back in a minute, folks. Bear with us. So unprofessional today. Please stand by. Here's the UWF music. Do 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 do. Can you do Lucha Underground? The Lucha. Sorry, I read that wrong. Can you do Lucha Dragons versus the New Day? We certainly can. If you bear with us, we'll do this match and we can set that up. Seb Dabos. Lucha Underground. If you bear with us, because the host has just appeared, so we can't do much until he comes back. Lucha Dragons, yeah, I can easily do that. That's a cool match. Anyways, Seb the boss, how are you doing today? Thank you for coming out. I do believe we can do for that match. Elimination, normal, cage, extreme rules. I can't remember what else there is. Not without looking at the menus. I think he's fell in the bloody thing. It'll keep me entertained. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay, time I'm waiting. I'm gonna mess around. Na 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 na. So that'd be tag team match, okay. So we're gonna have to have our side and then their side. Take waiting for a Christmas party this. Sorry it's taking so long. If you're watching this, I think he's playing the violin time he's there. Da 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 da. Oh, why can't you just press the button? Lucha Dragons, Lucha, Lucha, Lucha. Against a new day, yes it is. Do, 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 do. Let's all get some booty-os. Seb's the boss, likes booty-os, so I know you do. Let's all do a unicorn pose, time awaiting. This is a great session. Da 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 da. Ah, oh, hip hip hooray. Christmas party, 59 times. This person's probably ran by now, time he gets back.
Oh, great. Let me guess, your secretary complained about your last wrestler.
The secretary wants Lucha Dragons versus the New Day.
We can never get any peace with that secretary. Oh, I need that.
What's wrong with her? But Lisa Garland from Silent Hill?
No.
The secretary from AWF wants to show off the new debut. We should.
Okay, why is this match starting up?
Because you've ran away.
I'm here.
And no, you're not. Oh, great. We're stuck in an infinite loop, aren't we?
Hold on, I'll be back in a minute.
There's no good leaving because I'm stuck on this screen and I'm streaming and I can't exit. Thank you. Lucha Dragons versus the New Day. Okay. That match has been thrown out. So, if you're watching Seb's the Boss, would you like normal, extreme rules, steel cage, elimination, elimination normal, Hell in the Cell?
Harry Potter's butt.
Charming. You're picking that.
What?
Harry Potter's butt.
No. Just thought it'd be controversial again.
Extreme rules he wants. I don't know what you're doing. I'm setting this up because you don't know what you're doing.
I'm already setting it up.
Ah, well then, who are you picking?
What for?
Who are you picking for this match he's asking for?
Who's asking for?
Exactly then. You're not paying attention. So you're doing this tag team match for Seb's the Boss?
No, it's a fatal four-way woman.
No, it's a tag team match. This man's asking for it.
Oh, hold on then. I'll set a tag team.
My goodness sake, working with a chimpanzee. Lucha Dragons.
Chimpanzee, yeah.
Okay.
Man or woman.
After being kicked out. It's two men. It's Lucha Dragons and the New Day. We've got to pick either the Lucha Dragons or the New Day in an Extreme Rules match for tag team. That's what he's asking for. Right, you have to have the Lucha Dragons, which is Kalisto and that other one I can't think of. And the New Day is Xavier Woods and Big E Lanston or Kofi Kingston.
Add on. What's the Lucha Dragons under?
Normal oh. Superstar. Kalisto. And
I found him.
This other guy that begins with something.
Sin Cara. Who's the other ones you want?
That's it. And I need Biggie Lanston or Kofi Kingston for the New Day.
Biggie.
Yep. Oh. God damn it, I hate to redo it times. Complicated names.
Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, coffee. You like some coffee. And we'll do that four-way match next. This is just for Seb's the Boss. He asked for it nicely.
Okay.
This one's for you, Seb's the Boss. And don't worry, this is not the card, by the way. It just changes it up.
Okay. And this will be my last match.
Okay, so you're not doing the far away now.
No, I'll do that tomorrow.
Okay then. Whatever you
and
say.
Where you gone?
Where do you mean where I've gone? Lucha, 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 lucha. Oh, Lucha, Lucha, Sin Cara! He betrays nobody, because it was Kalisto's fault. Oh, there's no chairs down here today. Do you mind I was getting a chair? I guess he does mind. Ah, oh, I hit off the table. This online's so broke at times. Lucha. I think Seb the Boss is supporting the Lucha Dragons for the best win. With this online lagging. Yeah. This is boring. We need to get some weapons into this match.
I know, but I couldn't find any.
Right,
won't let
yeah.
me.
Kendo stick.
Won't let me get them.
And I totally missed the kendo stick. He just took out his own partner. I got no reversals left. You've got to use the weapon wheel and select the weapon that you want.
Hello.
And I don't believe you press X.
First X, what's it gonna be? A chair!
I almost lost there. My goodness. Use the chair on Big E. Well, what if it was not lagging the girl online? Use the chair! Our fan wants the chair! Yeah, chair shot! Where am I going? Sin Cara, Sin Cara, does whatever a man can. I guess this candlestick's like out of the ring.
Oh man, it's reversed it.
Wait, I've got
blooming... Chairs in the ring if you want it.
I can't do nothing, I've got reversals and it's just so laggy.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
What am I doing? It's like I'm on some kind of seizure on the floor. That's not going to happen anytime soon.
That's it?
He just crowned us. Big E's in the biggest trouble here. Why are you leaving?
I know,
please take out Big E. Did you know that the fixed in Cora? I should stop reading the stream! Yeah. Damn it! The same colour.
Sorry, we're lost.
There's. Huncho, Hunchudo, yeah, I knew that.
Rematch.
Yeah.
Rematch.
We're so sorry, I was reading. Yes, Seb's the boss. Do we do we dressed up as him when they had the same colour versus same colour? but Evil Till knows nothing about wrestling. I got too fast. Rematch, yeah, we're sorry, Seb. We will win this time. We got new deeds. Yes, we did. Oh, he's got the candlestick. Oh. Sin Cara, Sin Cara. It's getting whipped to a weapon.
I'm getting beat up.
Oh no. Okay, now I'm fishing out of reversals. So I need to get this.
You can stay down.
Ah, you reversed it. Fantastic.
I got the chair out, finally. But he's played tactics if I can use it. Oh, bloody hell. You want a chair with GTR?
I have a candlestick. Oh, to the back. To the head. Sin Cara, Sin Cara. Oh.
Kingston's. There you go.
Ah, you hit him!
Oh no!
Watch out, because I may hit you by mistake, I don't want to. Right, you're going for him. Oops! What am I trying to go after the referee for? Okay, you're all over the place, yeah, who are you going for? Me!
All over. Didn't mean to do that.
I hit.
There's a chair there if you want it.
I hit my partner.
Ah, you just hit me.
Oh, great. Oh, great.
Oh, great, I'm on my own. No.
Great.
The one thing I don't want.
We are so sorry about this. I do not know why it's doing it. Oh, I can't do that online. I don't know why it's keep doing it. I'll do
I'm
it,
paying
yeah.
The coffee. Me and you won!
Yeah!
Sin Cara and you
won!
We won
even though you didn't say it! Seb's the boss, we won! Bye for now, Seb's the boss. We're so sorry about that, we don't know what happened.
We'll do this another match again tomorrow.
Yeah.
You can see it.
I don't know why it's doing that. It's just being stupid as usual. He's gone anyways.
Mr. McJefferson's waiting for his daily talking show.
Yep. So we will see you next time. I do believe we have a one tomorrow.
Yep.
So from me, goodbye. And from Evil Kill 2226.
Goodbye.
Oh, finally.